chord. So you're going to slide into that F sharp, hit the B, and then you're going to slide that A up to a B here. Give it a bend, three hole, half steps, up to the D, and pull off to the A. And then that other note there, F sharp to A, another three half step bend. So you're picking the first one, then just sliding, and then picking the rest there. And again, bending that E up to the F sharp at the end. What you're doing there is you're bending before you pick up to the F sharp and pulling down. Okay. And then bend up to the F sharp and hit the F sharp, the D and the B.